Hi everyone, welcome to our channel TechWorld. In yesterday video, I will explain the Bigbidas customer application. In today video, I will going to explain the partner app, that is Bigbidas vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for customers and vendors, and this application can help to vendors who have an store and who have an vehicle for rent and who have an skill-based person. First, open the Bigbidas vendor application. And if you are already account, so click on click here to login. If you are not account, so click on create your account. Next, you have to fill the your name. For example, like write this. And next, your email. Email. First, simply I write this. You can write your email. And next, the OTP will be sent to this number. And next, write this OTP. And next, you have to create your strong password. I create this password. And next, click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of the screen. In this screen, they have three sections. First one is store listing, second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. And now I am going to explain how to open the store in the store listing. Click on store listing and fill the blank with your shop name. And next, you have to select your store category. I take the grocery. And next, you have to select your store location. And next, you have to select your state. For example, I take this state. And next, your city. And next, your area. And next, address. Your store address. And next, you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. The first option is Aadhaar card. For example, I take this. And next, trade license. You have to submit. And next, FSSI license. If you are having not this license, so you have to submit the electricity bill or phone bill. And next, you can add your store friend photos. For example, I add this photo. More than one, you can add the store photo. And next, click on register. After registration, it comes on the main screen of the application. Okay. You can see all orders and pending orders, confirm orders, and you can see the deliver orders also, and you can also see the total products of your store, and you can see your pending days by the clicking, by the showing in the membership, and you press the bell icon, you got the notification, like this notification. And next, you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next, you click on three horizontal lines. In this screen, they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, so click on inactive. If you are present in your store, click on active. And next, you have to set your profile. You have to see your store name and Gmail and your phone number also. And next you have to choose any one option, delivery or pickup option. If in your store they have delivery boy, so you have to select the delivery. After delivery, you have to select the kilometer serving. For example, I take this 2 kilometers. And you have to set the delivery charges like 30, 40, 50. I set the 30. And next, you have to set free delivery above. I give the free delivery above 1000 rupees. And next, click on update. In your store, they have not delivery boy. You can select the pickup option. You can add or edit the store photo. And next, add product. Add product. Let's see. I show you how to add in the product in this application. First, your product name. For example, I take the oil. The oil comes in liter. That's why I take the liter. And next you have to select your product category. The oil comes in oils and ghee. And next you have to write your original price and discount price. And next, all products having only one unit, that's why I written one. And next, stock, how much stock in your store. I write the 30. And next, product description. And next, you have to add the product photo. You have to select the photo of your product. You can add more than one photo. And next, click on add product. Okay. You can see your product. And another one time, I will show you how to add the product. Click on add product. And next, I take another one category, rice. I will take rice. The rice comes in kg. That's why I take the kg. Next, category, the rice and rice product. Original price and discount price. And next, unit, all products having only one unit. And next, stock. And next, description. You have to write your product description. For example, I write this. And next, click on photo and select the photo. And next, click on add product. This is the simple way of adding the product in this application. And next, you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. In this way, you can edit the product. And you can delete the product by the clicking of delete option. And next, you can also edit in the main screen by the clicking of edit product. And next, order. You can see the all orders, which is your pending orders, and which is your confirm orders, and which is your deliver order, also seen in this bar. And next, you can see the reviews also in the rating and reviews bar. And next, subscription. You have to subscribe your store. by the selecting of any one pack, like 30 days, for 90 days, and 180 days, 365 days. They have multiple packs, so choose anyone and click on pay now. And you have to choose anyone, bank, UPI or card or net banking or wallet. I choose wallet. And next free recharge, pay. Next OTP will be sent to this number. Give this OTP and verify. Your action is completed. You have to see your remaining days, etc. Okay. This is the simple procedure of open the store and adding the products in the BigMeDash vendor application. Now I will show you the customer gives the orders in the customer application. First open the customer application. By using this application, the customer gives the orders for your store. Click on grocery mart and find out your store. Our store is Arman store. Click on view store. You have to see your products and click on add. Okay. And next click on cart and check, see your price and click on checkout. And next select your address. And next continue. Okay. The customer gives the order for your store. And you can see the BigMeDash vendor application. The orders will be come. Click on order. And see the order. You can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. You can see the customer location. And you accept this order. This will be comes in confirm order. You can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now. And you give the completed. Your order is completed, done. In this application, they have immediate return policy. This is the complete procedure of the BigMeDash vendor application. For adding the vehicles and more stores and the workers, I will show in the next videos. Please like and subscribe our videos and watching continuously. Thank you so much.